I'm in Highland Bothy, and what I thought I'd do with this little demonstration today was to show you some handy tips that have been passed down to me by generations of Bothiers. One of the tricks is, suppose you arrive in a Bothy and you've got your tea in a little tin like this, maybe your curry or whatever, and you arrive there and you've forgotten your tin opener. Now, yeah, obviously the only food you've got is in here, so you want to get in there. Now, this is a little handy technique of how to use a spade. It's very simple, it just takes a little bit of skill to learn how to use a spade to open a can. Now, there's people like Burr Grylls and that. He'll tell you there's this technique where you can rub the can on concrete, which does work, but the only problem is as you rub the on the concrete, the old contents of the tin are come seeping out. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to pop outside with the shovel and I'll show you this little handy trick to how to open a can. Well, that was easy, wasn't it? You see, there's the can nicely opened there, and so that's my little technique. You just use a wee trick with the shovel, and next week what I'll do, I'll teach you how to improvise a mobile phone out of a box of matches. Thanks very much. I'm glad you enjoyed the show.